ये सिर्फ एक राजनीति का हिस्सा है, इसके लिए मुझे हरियाणा पुलिस ने एक बार मेरी उनसे बातचीत हो रखी है और इसके बाद भी जब वो मुझे बुलाएंगे मैं वहाँ जाकर उसका जवाब उनको।
A confident and dismissive newly elected Himachal Pradesh MLA Ram Kumar Chaudhary before he gave police the slip. Chaudhary disappeared after Jyoti's murder on the 22nd of November. Now, after the surrender, some ugly confessions.
A murky sequence of events come forth from Chaudhary's confessions to the police. The story of a man drunk on political power, ready to remove anyone who stood in his way. Chaudhary tells police he first came into contact with Jyoti in June 2010 and then the two developed intimate relations. Jyoti announced she was pregnant and the two decided on an abortion for her. Chaudhary accompanied Jyoti to Chandigarh posing as her husband and got the abortion done. But soon after that, Jyoti started pestering Chaudhary to marry her. She stood as an obstacle to his political career and she even threatened to expose him if he didn't relent. It was then around October that Chaudhary and his goons decided to finish her off once the elections were done.
A section for disappearance of evidence of offence and section 304 read with the charge for murder have been added to the FIR. The initial 6-day police remand has been extended to 10 days.
The police came up with the remand request for 7 days on the ground that they are to arrest Tilak Raj, who was driving the truck which was passed over the dead body or body of Jyoti. This is one that is to be done at Udaipur. Number two, mobile of accused is to be recovered. Number three is co-accused are to be arrested. So I had opposed it.
Chaudhary's surrender and confessions compound the already mounting heat on the Congress on the issue, with old promises returning to haunt.
As far as such crimes are concerned, there cannot be any discrimination. So there is no question of whether he is an MLA or MP or party has initiated action in the case which you are mentioning. Party has initiated action and party will take strong action, and that is our stand.
The news titans, media pressure and NewsX's reports have done their job. It's for the police and the law to do theirs, albeit against the power and pelf. With Priyank Tripathi, Bureau Report, NewsX.